Henri Salas. And I was sweating so hard that when I looked up, I had wiped my eyebrow off. Now look, we all are gonna go through something, whether it's the eyebrow or we're sweating beneath our wigs, or either we're bald or we gain weight, we lose weight. But guess what? That makes us survivor sisters. We are survivor sister warriors. We are not your average everyday women. We have come through it. We're gonna go through it. We're gonna have times where we don't feel like cooking, or we only feel like doing something for ourselves, and people are not gonna understand it. But guess what? That's okay. They will get it. The more we care for ourselves and show them that our health is optimal, the better they're going to treat us. It's hard on us. It's harder on them, knowing that there isn't anything that they can do. But guess what? We're the warriors that can teach them what to do. We are gonna get through this together. You know why? Because we are a band of women that are unstoppable. Chemo couldn't stop us. Cancer treatment couldn't stop us. We might have lost a breast. We might have lost both of them. We might have gained two new ones. And that's how we have to take every day. Every day that we awaken, every day, we have to say to ourselves, we are a warrior. We're not just a survivor. We beat it. And when we keep that in our mindset, that's gonna make the difference every single day of our lives. And baby, don't we all look good in pink?